Hey, what is up, guys? It's me again, MCBC, LMNOP, QVRST, UVWXYZ. It's about time we made another PS5 related video. In this video, the PS5 plates, wo khane ka plate nahi hai. I'm talking about the PS5 console covers, those plates. We'll be taking a look at... Hit my elbow. We'll be taking a look at the two new Spider-Man suits in Spider-Man Remastered, which they released because of the new film No Way Home and stuff. And it's the PS5 Xenomorph mod. So what are you going to get in today's video? You're going to get 3D printing, a vlog style camera movement, the PS5, and me. So let's begin. First off the bat, reading from the PlayStation blog, as of December 13th, 2021, new DualSense wireless controller colors arrive next month, followed by the new PS5 console covers. It says Nova Pink, Midnight Black, Galactic Purple, Starlight Blue, and I think that's Cosmic Red. Maybe it's Maybelline, maybe she's worth it. I don't know. Personally, I like the Cosmic Red, the Galactic Purple, and the Midnight Black.
Whoa, oh. Oh my god. Oh wow. They're all like touching each other. Oh my god. Ooh, zoom,
zoom, zoom. PS5 console covers Galaxy Collection. Oh yeah. By the time these things come here to where we are, mere aur bhi baal pak jayenge. So I was like, nahi yaar, main jaldi dekh leta hu Amazon pe kuch hai ki nahi. And I actually picked this up before these PlayStation covers were announced by Sony. So all the madness with the PlayStation covers started here with the dark plates by D brand.
Oh, dekho, are baal nikal rahe, baal nikal rahe, iska baal ug rahe PlayStation ka nahi,
just their animation. So their wave 1, 2, 3 all sold out. Wave 4 available, ships Feb. Ain't nobody got time for that. There is a lot of time actually, but I was like, kitna wait karega by the time it comes from abroad and all. So I was like, main jaldi se Amazon pe check kar leta kuch hai ki nahi. And guess what? Kuch mila. Aur wo bhi saste mein. And they're not bad at all. You last purchased this item on 14th of November 2021. See, I told you. Main jhoot nahi bol raha tha. Main bolta hu bahut jhoot, but is ye time mein main nahi bol raha tha. So I picked it up. Oh, currently unavailable. I'm so sorry, guys. Yo, there's another one over here. Ye available hai. Lekin ye white hai. So here we go. I'm gonna take you into footage of these face plates. Check it out. I actually like mixing up the red and the white plates. You keep the original white plates and just slap on one red plate. But eventually I decided that since I paid for both plates, main dono hi dal deta hun. And this is what it finally looks like with both the plates on. My review of these plates is that they're actually really well done. On the inside, you can see one tab, which looks a little rough, but you can't see that from the outside. The plates are slightly translucent, so if there's a bit of light coming, they look lighter. If there's not much light around them, they look a little darker, but they look really slick and they fit perfectly. Ekdam kadak, paisa vasool bhai. Now time for the next part of this video. It's a little project that I wanted to start. It's basically a PS5 Xenomorph mod for the PS5. Because I said PS5 in the starting. I saw this thing on Thingiverse and I was like, I have to do this because I have a 3D printer. So here we go. I'm going to take you into that journey now, which is the making of the PS5 Xenomorph mod. Let's go.
Take me to your leader.
Oh, there I am. Hello, everybody. That's going to be cool. I'm on Thingiverse, of course, one of my favorite sites in the whole wide world. If you're into 3D printing, I've got some lovely black filament. It comes like this. There are two files. One is the left half, and then when you're printing it, you mirror that, and then you're supposed to stick them together. And then there's, of course, the jaw, the lower jaw. Sugar Rock, Jan 13th, 2021. Look at that, man. What he do? He make it crazy. Mr. Lou Andrew Reyes, Lander Quest. Made this.
ठीक है तो भाई बहन लोग अभी कंप्यूटर से उठ के प्रिंटर के पास जाएंगे कैसे करने का. There it is. बाहर है तो कम join me, लोग बाहर जाएंगे. मेरा घर के अंदर दिखने की कोशिश मत करो. मेरा सब dolls बिल्कुल बोलने का नहीं इसको. collectibles.
Superman, बाकी सब लोग, सब लोग अंदर क्या कर रहे हैं, कौन कौन इधर.
Separate video, would you like one? Leave a comment. अरे peak YouTuber गिरी है. अरे yeah, thank you. Hello. This is the best thing we've installed in a house. It is my handy dandy mosquito keep outer. I'm not sure that's what it's called, but bruh, Bro, almost went into a monologue about mosquitoes. Maybe another vlog. Abhi main vlogger ban gaya phir. Oh my god, guys, it's the CBI ki FBI pata nahi. So here we go. Iske andar mera handy dandy 3D printer ek do cheez nikal gaya usme se. Acha dikhta hai na. Abhi isme print hoga.
So you open up your 3D printing software, you find the files, file ko load karne ka. Dekho, ye left side, uska daant ka left side hai. Then once you finish printing the left side, daant ka, you have to mirror this and print the right side. Abhi ke liye let's add some supports because as you can see, ye sab daant hawa mein ud raha hai. Pahla support dene ka, isko full support dene ka. Ye, these are three supports. ये ट्री सपोर्ट स्काई को चाहिए क्योंकि ये सब दांत हवे में उड़ रहे कर 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 दिस इज ईच लेयर कर 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 कितना अच्छा केक की तरह दिखते कर 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 एनीवे इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर सो इट फर्स्ट प्रिंट दिस लेयर एंड देन स्लोली कर 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 एंड क्रुक प्रिंट हो जाएगा 2 hours 40 minutes नॉट बैड दैट्स नॉट बैड एट ऑल फॉर अ हाई रेजोल्यूशन प्रिंट सेंड टू प्रिंटर कड़क एंड क्लिक I don't know why I said click. It's like saying "dishum" when you're punching someone.
Streaming print file. Oh, I shouldn't be here. Bago, bago, bago. Bago, 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 bago. Okay. Now this thing will heat up.
Much I love this printer. No, I hope it doesn't now break down in the middle of this print.
But some of that little bit of green is from the previous filament that was in there. It's just still shooting. I just loaded this. The print. Has just begun.
देखो ये थोड़ा आराम से जाएगा देखो इट्स पुलिंग 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 स्त्रीलिंग स्त्रीलिंग स्त्रीलिंग
ओ देखो देखो बन रहा है बन रहा है
Alright, one half. Being printed.
Yo, this has turned out pretty good. One half. Let's print the second half.
Now, as you can see, this is the right side of the dant. Take that same file in this case because he's given one file and you gotta mirror it. Isko leke mirror ke samne karne ka y-axis will give you now the other side of the face. This is now the creature's left side of the face. Better to print this one piece at a time. Another 2 hours 40 minutes. 2 hours 40 minutes plus 2 hours 40 minutes. That's how long. Both the pieces are going to take. Then you got to print the jaw. That's the other piece. And of course, you send that to your printer. Print it. Click. Blick. Blick.
What is that button?
This is the lower half of the alien's jaw. Aisa lag raha hai ki the alien has been eating gutka. Take it off the print bed. Don't come too close, Ari. Alright.
It looks very weird.
It's time to clean up the mouth. The mouth
is right there. Oh my god. I thought that was cobwebs.
Some light cleaning. Dirt. Okay, lower jaw has been cleaned up. Yep, so we're almost there. Oh, yes. Yes, sir. Oh my lord, look at that. Yo, we found metallic silver. It looks amazing. Yeah, look at that. So instead of sticking the two pieces together, I've decided to just do this on the inside. That works. Let's go. Put this guy into the PS5. Girna nahi. Please, I have to remove the other side. Oh, Shazam! Mahaha, look at Barako! That's a look at Barako! Fantastic!
Just so you know, at the time of making this video, Final Fantasy VII Remake, you can download the PlayStation 5 version if you're on PlayStation Plus. I finished Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Wow, what an experience. It was such a great game. So much of heart, so much fun. I highly recommend it. Left me wanting more. I was like, are you or chi or? Real quick, let's just check out the suits in Spider-Man Remaster. Looks good. It looks really good in game also. You want to check it out? Do a little bit of swinging. Thoda sham ka time hai game mein. Let's go up. Ooh, look at the shine. Sham ka time hai, toh mast hai. The suit looks great. Oh yeah, it's the Iron Arms. So there we go. That's a better look. Oh, in front of the Fisk building. And then there's the black and gold suit. Also looks really good. Like somebody said, this game is a gift that just keeps on giving. Oh, sorry, I got a little lost there, guys. This game is very addictive and you end up playing like for hours. Both those new suits look amazing. Wanna go through some of the suits just for the heck of it? Here we go. Stealth suit. This is the amazing suit. Also looks really good. Like you go close up on there, you can see the texture of the suit. It's brilliant. Look at this. What a wild suit this is. Cyborg Spider-Man suit. What a trip. Oh, the vintage comic book suit looks amazing also. Which is your favorite suit, huh? Guys, tell me in the comments. YouTube giri. I like the stealth big time suit. Really nice suit. Looks amazing when you're playing. And yeah. Undies. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, hit the bell notification, go tell a neighbor. Kya kya karna padta hai aajkal? This is getting crazy. Hope you're doing good. I'll see you in the next one.
Mera life ka 5 minute waste ho gaya tumhara video dekh
ke. Ye sab main banaya because nahi to agar ek kau aayega idhar se to problem ho jayega, agar hawa jayega andar to bhi problem ho sakta hai. To that's the idea behind this little showcase. Also, I can lean here and be like, hello guys, hello, hello. Say hi to the watchman from the next building. There he is. Mere ko dekh rahe udhar se. Pata bhi nahi. Let's see if he says hi back to us. There he said hi back to us.